All right, when you get baptized, or when somebody gets baptized, who do they get baptized in the name of? They get baptized in the name of Jesus, don't they? Matthew 28, verse 19, "Go ye therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost." In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost is Jesus.